said this before, but if you haven't got headphones on, put them on, because this camera has stereo mics. It's a GoPro 7 Black, and it's really, really immersive. Turn it up loud. Okay, so it's getting a little bit later in the day. We're looking at 5:15 at this part of the country in Canada. So it's getting a little darker. As a result, I've turned up the maximum ISO to something like 3200. So to, in order to brighten up the image a little more. And let's go for another run. There's one more thing. When you're playing this back, I strongly recommend that you put on a pair of headphones again, or earbuds, whatever you happen to have, and turn it up high, because it's my goodness, it's really immersive sounding. I hope you enjoy it. Here we go.
Thank you.
just to let you know, we're running this time, well, basically the same battery. It's a 3S Venom 35C. What else can I tell you? Well, I guess that's all you need to know, right? It's fast. Also, just to let you know, this is a Bandit VXL, brushless, 3S. Unfortunately, that's the end of our charge in our Venom 3S 35C Lipo battery, and it's the only one that I have that fits this truck right now, because I haven't changed the plug on the ESC to a Deans yet, and that's what all my other batteries require. So till next time, I'm Al Jensen for Blast RC. Get out there and have some fun. Doesn't matter if it's cold. Just dress warm, have some fun. Till next time.